So there we go. You can see my fuzzy hair now. What? Sorry. Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go. Hi everyone and welcome to the channel. This will be a special Christmas episode because we will be sharing what we did for Christmas. It will not be walking outside, we will be all the way inside with a little bit of baking, making food, decorating the tree, maybe other things. I hope you will like it nevertheless, and if you do, then please give it a thumbs up and I hope you will stay around for the next one. Thank you for watching and I wish you all Happy New Year's. And see you soon.
Only 2 stops. Almost on the way there. It should just come. Oh, I can't see my hand. It should just come up here and then almost there, almost there.
You are 2 meters tall.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's how tall that tree is. Yay! We got a tree! So the delivery is that they send a tree. Mm-hmm. And you can order delivery of the tree, obviously. And you can order that they take it away as well. And that's what I ordered. And then they leave a bag. So you leave the tree outside of the door and then they take it. Man, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Yeah, exactly. Ooh, no more than 15 seconds. And now a squirrel would jump out of the tree, as it does in every... that face. No, but you know, it's the common joke in every Christmas movie. Oh, he helps you.
He's more annoying than a real cat. Last year I thought about how things can come around just like that if everyone is here to celebrate one day. We have our ups and downs, but when there's love, there's always a way. And oh, this time of year we come together to celebrate. Yes, every time the snow is falling down and it is cold. That I can come home to. Yes, I am on my way. We'll put our differences aside and just enjoy this moment of peace and love and happiness. So enough, brother.
I like if it's a little, you know, variation when it comes to colors, and then you adjust it with lights.
Yes.
I think it looks good. I think it looks good, Barry. Or now I can't talk. There we go.
I think it looks good, Barry.
I think it looks good, Barry.
Very pink and good.
Very pink. I think it looks. I think I'm Yoda now. That's what it is.
So I will continue. I'm gonna continue with the dough. It's time for the dough to be placed on the plate.
Mm-hmm.
Or you know, wrapped, smeared out on a plate. I can fill it with the filling, and then leave it for a little more fermentation.
Yeah, Magister Dennis, doing great.
Kolla.
Kolla.
There we go. Oh, things are getting
awesome.
Mm-hmm.
It's so fluff.
Mm-hmm.
Can I?
Mamma Dennis is delivered. So.
Very nice, very engaging. Go on, Mamma Dennis. Now then we can start the channel with Dennis cooking.
The cooking.
Mamma Dennis cooking.
Oh yeah.
We look at that fluffiness again.
And you can do some close up when I'm I'm rolling it, when I'm stuffing it, when I put some egg on the.
Yeah. But first, until you are preparing, I'm gonna show them that I have a lemon tree. She is a lemon tree, and a very suffering tomato. But he's gonna be all right. Mm-hmm. And I have here a little more stuff. I have a paprika, the raspberry that never grew out, and more lemon tree, rosemary, aloe vera, and another paprika, and a Venus. What is the name of that? Venus flowers?
I'm not sure. Oh, the bread ska be deg. The deg ska be bröd. I mean. if you get that reference, good for you.
The bread or the dough will be bread, the bread will be dough.
Yeah, no, it's when the dough will be bread. It's a musical. It's from a Swedish musical called Förorts Ungar.
Oh, nice.
Have you seen it?
No, I'm not sure.
It's one of the Skarsgård. I think it's Alexander Skarsgård.
There are like six of them. Don't feel bad if you don't know which one.
Yeah, but I think it's the famous one.
There are six of those too.
Okay, they have the handsome one.
There are six of those too!
He is singing, at least, so if you want to hear him sing.
Like, you are really not making this circle smaller.
So, we make it round, Alex.
I think it's gonna be awesome. I'm really looking forward to it. You can just... Yeah, exactly, that's it.
As you can see, I'm not a used baker, but...
You are doing great! Oof, you can already smell. I always had a problem with it because it's so fine that goes very deep in my nose and I start to sneeze. It actually looks good. I mean, I had no doubts in you, of course, that's not what I had.
Whoa, this actually looks good.
Whoa, it actually looks good.
Let's move on.
Let's move on. Ay, ay, ay. Okay.
Alright.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So.
Sound. Nice. Now you cut it and nicely put it on the paper, right?
Oh yes. All right. Not really sure, like that.
Yeah. And then you put it there. Ah, that looks so good when you put it on it and close your face. Ooh. Okay, I'm easy to impress, okay?
Ooh!
Shiny! Oh, it's light! There is the big star. And there is more lights. And there is the biggest light. And the biggest star.
Let's be. Oh, Would you like to try one?
Yes.
Yeah, you can try. Well, it's fluffy. I can try this one. Alright. Enjoy.
Yeah, it's more dove, sort of.
I like it.
Very fluffy.
That's the tree. It's okay. Beautiful.
Yeah, that's...
it's very cozy. Even if... And that's what I did, honey. I put it there. Are you proud of me? I helped.
It's the golden, you know, patch.
Exactly, the golden patch.
All right. You want to have a close-up and
I can do a close-up. We are walking. We are walking.
Please send help.
You like it?
Scent of Christmas tree bark. Not bark, but what are they called? Those on the tree?
Branch.
Smell of Christmas tree branch. Some oranges, nelicor, some cinnamon. Now it's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
And I want glögg. What do you want some glögg?
Of course I want glögg.
Or would you like to wait?
No, I want glögg. But it's a Swedish special.
Not necessarily. I would call it German, but or even English.
Yeah, but now we will be the ones making glögg.
Yeah, I mean wine and, you know, spicing up wine has been existing for many, many years in many, many countries.
And there are all the cookies that we will be eating with the glögg.
Oh yes.
There we go. Glögg and some cookies. Isn't that just the best? Isn't that just the best? And there is a Christmas tree as well. And there is a... There. He made this all. It's his doing. Amazing.
So, enjoy.
Really home cozy. It's good?
Not good.
All right.
Very sweet though. So,
I enjoy. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ja, det var det jag ville. Ja, men det här är ju Disney-reklam på ett visst sätt. Det är glasom.
Otroligt.
Hela årets matsedel.
Ja.